for laughter, we dance for fear. We dance for madness, we dance for fear. We dance for hope, we dance for spring. We are the dancer, we create the dream. Good morning, respective principal sir and everyone present here. As we all know, today is the celebration of International Dance Day. Dance Day is celebrated all over the world by millions of dancers. International Dance Day marks the world anniversary of Jean George Nobley, the creator of modern ballet. Therefore, it is celebrated to honor him. International Dance Day marks the 41st anniversary of International Dance Day. Behind every great dancer, there is an amazing teacher. Dance is one of the ultimate activity to de-stress, meet new friends and boost physical health. Dance Day is a precise moment in calendar where everyone is invited to take part in extremely joyful time. It is a perfect day to put on your shoes and become part of celebration. World Dance Day is a great occasion to equip oneself with knowledge of different dance forms, their history and more modern dance forms are performed by self-expression, entertainment, education, etc. They range from classical forms of Indian dances to ballet, hip-hop, tap, tom, etc. World Dance Day celebrates the beauty and power of creative art. Dance is an ancient art form that is universal and accessible to everyone. Dance is an art form that has been around for centuries and it is one of the most widely practiced forms of the physical expression. It is a way to express emotion. It can also be used to celebrate culture, tell a story or simply bring joy to you. When we dance, we forget about all difficulties and experience and this people's joy.
Good morning to all. Before commemorating today's event, I would like to share my thoughts on International Dance Day, followed by judges' introduction and their criteria for competition. Dance, your way to boost physical and mental health. So dance is a unique activity that provides dancers with an opportunity to express themselves through movement instead of words. Now join me to welcome our judges. First, Principal Sir is here. Second, Mrs. Rajni. And third, Mrs. Sarika will be there. Now judges, please note down to the criteria for selecting the winners. First, please give marks out of 10. Give the marks out of 10. House which will obtain highest marks will be the winner. House which will obtain highest marks will be the winner. Special prize will be the given to student who scored the highest marks. There will be special prize for that students who scored the highest marks. Hope the rules are clear to everyone. Now students with their respective house in charges will come near the stage as the name being announced. Make sure any teacher from each house present near the music system to ensure the smooth performances. Now I would like to call both house to on the stage. Punjabi Bhangra performed by Yashika Plus One Science. We clap for her.
Only
जब नृत्य करने के लिए पैर उठाया है। नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस लेकर आ रही है ऑन स्टेज तांशी एंड ट्विंकल फ्रॉम बोस हाउस 9A। दिस इज ट्यून परफॉर्मेंस। जजेस प्लीज मेक श्योर दिस इज ट्यून परफॉर्मेंस। मेक श्योर ओनली 3 मिनट का डांस होगा।
Yeah.
Anshu, 10th class. Deepika and Anshu, this is again your performance.
Thank you.
Harshit on stage from 8B. ये लेकर आ रही है राजस्थानी फॉर्म.
जाओ जी मन तीत कराओ जी राख तरसावे हो मन सकल दिखाओ जी हरि सरार सब जानू मैं तो हर सले उन बंगा की मैं लगे मर उड़ में जागी I'm gonna make it.
सुई लेके एक फुलकारी लेके लौंडी फिरा
from night 8 Punjabi dance.
Thank you. See, I can't.
हुई है या नहीं हुई है?
जिंदगी का हर पल हो उत्सव, ऐसे कृत्य हो जाए कदम ऐसे बड़े धरती पर कि जीवन नित्यमय हो जाए। नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल प्रिंसिपल सर ऑन स्टेज फॉर द रिजल्ट।
As all of you know that we are celebrating International Dance Day, and today in this celebration we have witnessed various variety of dances, Haryanvi dance, Punjabi dance, Rajasthani dance, etc., etc. As per the unanimous decision of the three judges, the results are as follows. First house is the Nehru House, securing 8.5 marks out of 10. Second is the Gandhi House, securing 8 marks out of 10. First is Nehru, 8.5 out of 10. Second is Gandhi, 8 out of 10. Third is Patel House, 7.5 marks out of 10. And the last, please don't make noise. Fourth house is the Bose House, securing 5.5 marks out of 10. Girls, please don't make noise. Now, please have a great round of applause for all the participants. Now, all of you, tell me the excellent performance by which participant. The best performance is by Himani, class 11. He secured 10 out of 10. So please have a big round of applause for Himani. Congratulate to organizers who has organized such a nice competition today on the occasion of International Dance Day, especially Mr. Ramesh, and I thank Mrs. Komal and the Jatu Komals. One is the teacher, other is the student. Both have done excellent work today. Thank you very much. One more thing, special prizes to both the kids of primary section. They will get the prize, special prize for their performance.
Last line from this dance day, followed by national anthem will be there. Last but not least, I will pose the morning assembly through these few lines. Mere hriday ki chupi hui bhasha ho tum, meri aankhon ki sunehri kavita ho tum.
तनाव भरे पलों में मेरा सहारा हो तुम, मेरी तमाम खुशियों का पिटारा हो तुम। अगर संगीत हूँ मैं तो मेरी रात हो तुम, जहाँ खिलती हूँ मैं मेरा बाग हो तुम। मैं अगर चंदन हूँ मेरी सुगंध हो तुम, हमेशा ऐसे ही मेरे साथ रहना तुम, मेरे साथ रहना तुम। अगेन हैप्पी इंटरनेशनल डांस डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
जाने गए।